everyone, I'm Manali.
And I'm Mehuli. And today we are doing a very interesting challenge.
So as you have already seen from the title of the video, and like you can see her face, she doesn't have any makeup on. Because I'm going to put makeup on her face, that too blindfolded.
Okay, so I am kind of scared, I won't lie, but also excited to see what she does. So yes. And also fun fact, our first video on this channel was also a makeup challenge. So it's coming a bit full circle, I don't know how to say, but this is again, we are doing a makeup challenge and we are very excited. So let's get into it.
Okay, so tell me, what are your thoughts right now?
Nothing, just please don't poke my eyes and don't make me look like
I'll try my best. I'll try my best.
Okay, so I'm going to put this on her.
Okay, I'm ready.
Ready? You can see all the products. We have all our makeup over here.
Okay. Otherwise, you wouldn't guide me.
Okay.
Otherwise, it's going to be even more fun, you know?
Okay, let's start.
Okay, so I'm going to start with foundation first.
Wait, let me show.
So I'm going to put a little. I don't know, little or much or whatever. Do I have anything?
Yes. Ab kuch bhi nahi hai.
What? Because I need the sponge. Okay, I have it. Okay, so I'm going to apply a little dots on your face first. Now I'm going to go with the concealer. Now I need the sponge again and I'm going to blend that. I'm feeling so good, I'm feeling so confident. I think I'll do good, you know.
Give me your confidence.
Okay, now I'm done. Now next.
Scared.
Yeah. Next I'm going to do the blush. That I need.
Okay, blush.
Oh no, wait. I'm going to do the powder first on the face. Okay, I'm going to use this sponge only. Let me not take the brush. Okay. Nicely blend the powder.
I just felt like some tikka was swiped across my forehead.
Okay, now the blush. Where did I put the blush? Oh my god. Wait, where's the blush? Okay, here. Okay, and I have a fluffy brush.
Okay, good.
Nicely blended. So the blush has to be more, okay?
Please don't make me look like a clown.
I like rosy cheeks.
I feel like she will do this on purpose.
Okay, I'm done with the blush. Okay, so next, what do we have? Let's do your eyes next. Yes. So eyeshadow.
Okay, let me show the palette. She picked this very colorful one on purpose.
Okay, I don't know where the colors are.
So this is a very new palette, by the way. Like,
yes, and I've never used this. This is the first time I'm going to use it. And okay, I'm going to randomly choose a color. I'm going to use my fingers first to apply because I don't want to poke you in the eye, okay? So this one, I think this is a nice and light color.
Wait.
This is a nice and light color, I think. For the base of your eyes.
What color do you think this is?
Maybe some beige or something. Do we have anything like that?
Is there a beige in this palette?
I'm not sure, I don't even know. But I'm guessing there's a nice little brownish color maybe.
You are the one who picked this palette, so I'm sure that you know there is no beige.
Really? I don't know that. This is honest. This is being honest.
Wait,
Okay,
did you take the same color?
I don't know. I think I took the same color, but I don't know.
Should count, no?
No, I
left say or right say count करके रखो कौन सा
color है. Now I'm going to take another one.
Okay. Not bad.
To make a nice shade maybe towards the outer corner.
I take back my whatever I said about.
दूसरा आप किधर है
यार योर फिंगर्स फील सो वियर्ड ऑन माय आईज
सुंदर और भी चाहिए क्या बताओ कम पड़ा ना रुको तो और थोड़ा लगाना पड़ेगा blend it with a brush don't worry
मतलब again she will blend wow okay
so
by the way there is a blob of foundation on her hand
did you सारे makeup artists के हाथ में होता है if you have seen
did you even take any while applying
I don't know so I think this is a nice fluffy blending brush I'm going to use that Blend. Okay, I'm done.
Next,
what do we have? Okay, so I'm going to do the. Hey, we don't have an eyeliner, right?
So I got a kajal and an eyeliner just in case. What do you want?
I want the eyeliner.
Wow. Evil.
No, I'm really good in putting, you know, winged eyeliner. I love winged eyeliner.
Okay. Please don't poke my eyes. This just feels wrong. This is wrong. See how nicely, gently I put. Yes, it's not a problem.
Done. Now I'm going to do your eyebrows, yes. Where's the brow pencil?
नहीं वो काजल है प्लीज डोंट डू माई ब्राउज विद काजल
दिस इज द ब्राउ पेंसिल
You should have at least tried to do it well.
I tried. I am trying. What are you saying?
This just feels like she's doing. Wow, wow.
Okay, now next is I want to put some highlighter on you. हाथ से लगाती हूँ.
Show them at least.
Okay. Done. Now,
by the way, we don't have mascara for obvious reasons that she will definitely poke my eyes. So
yeah,
I
spared you with that.
That.
Okay, now the favorite part, lipstick. So I'm going to take.
Okay, so these are the three options. She is going to pick one randomly. At this point, I don't even care.
So I'm going to take. This. Yeah, I'm gonna take this. Pout for me. Don't open your lips. Pout. Don't open your lips. Okay.
Done.
Okay, done. Do we have anything else left? Am I missing something?
No, I don't think so.
Okay. So now I want to see what I've done. The masterpiece.
Okay, ready?
Yes.
On the count of three. One, two, three.
Wow! What is wow? I mean, look at this! I'm so impressed!
What is wow?
You look like a beautiful painting. Oh my god, the eyeshadow is really wow.
What is this? Can you explain?
How does this look? Don't you think that I did a very, very, you know, decent kind of makeup?
Okay, overall, I will rate this 5 out of 10. Okay, 6. 6 out of 10.
Okay. Okay, now what do you guys think?
Okay, 6.5 out of 10. Oh, that's the most. Okay, at least she tried. You could have done better, but okay.
There's always scope for better, you know. There's always area for doing better and improvement. So I'm happy with the score actually. I'm happy with the score, yeah. But also, I'm going to judge her when she's going to do this makeup on me in another video sometime. So let's see how you do.
I will try my best. At least, yeah, I think I'll do good. But let's keep that for later.
I tried my best. This was my best.
Okay. Thank you.
This was my best blindfolded makeup.
Okay, thank you so much for making me look like this.
So pretty.
Thappad.
Guys, tell in the comments below that she looks pretty, okay?
Okay, so we are gonna go now.
I think yes, you have to wash your face nicely.
Yeah. So we hope you enjoyed this video as much as we did. It was really funny, I think, and yeah, if you like this, please leave us a comment, subscribe, give us a thumbs up and everything as usual, and we'll see you again soon next time.
Bye.